Hello, my name is Carlos. I was born in Málaga on the 19th of February, 1997. Now, I am 18 years old and I'm in my last year for high school preparation for college. I come from a humble and hardworking family. My parents are tennis coaches, so you could say that my life revolves around tennis. Every day I get up at 8 a.m., take my dog for a run, have breakfast and then train from 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and then do physical training for an hour. From 4 p.m. I start my studies at high school until 10 p.m. Then more often than not, I have to prepare a study for the following day. This I do every day, except when I have a tournament.
Venga, venga, va. Do. Do, 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 do.
My life is dedicated to tennis. I always think about how to improve, how to enjoy the game more, and how to learn more. I think I work myself hard, and my coach is very demanding and always insists on more. If I have to describe myself in one word, it would be working, because my tennis is based on work. My game is aggressive. I am a player that does not give a ball as lost. I like to compete, and even though I have played a few tournaments and lost some of the matches that maybe I could have won, I feel more determined to improve my game and work harder. I would like to go to USA for the great country it is and for the good system used in your college, which enables one to combine study and sport. I love to travel, therefore I have no problem to go to USA. Since childhood, I have been fascinated by the American lifestyle. I have had hope of entering in one of your universities. If you accept me and give me a chance, I assure you that you will not be disappointed. Thank you for your time and considering my application.